We're gonna go in here and look for some wrapping paper and stuff.
Okay, sure.
Excuse me, sir?
Yeah.
I was wondering if you had any real Christmas wrapping paper. You know, the Christian stuff, like baby Jesus and the wise men.
Yeah. Everything I got's over there in the basket.
What's this?
This is what we'll use to make our own Christmas wrapping paper.
Oh, that's awesome.
I don't understand. Why haven't they put the nativity up yet?
The town's just not putting it up this year.
It's not right. It's just not right.
Amanda!
It's Christmas, Christ's birthday, not Santa's.
Well, honey, not everyone believes what we believe. Why should people who don't believe in something get to impose their will on people that do?
All I know is that people are really forgetting who Christmas is all about.
Well, what are you gonna do about it?
So, what happened to the nativity?
We've gotten a lot of complaints about it.
You had one complaint.
So you're going up against City Hall, eh?
We're not going up against anybody.
Oh, yes, we are.
For me, the question is, what is there about it that's newsworthy? I need a story, an angle.
Bring back Jesus! Bring back Jesus! Bring back Jesus! Bring
back Great, Jesus. Just what we don't Jesus. Need.
You gonna let these Jesus. Holy rollers Bring jam up Jesus. The streets like this? I mean, Bring who's running Jesus. This town anyway?
Well, the people are running the town, Ted, the same as they always have.
I'm not homeless.
You was about to get a beating.
Teach him a lesson, Remo.
Hey! I just saved your butt.
Well, no one asked you to.
Nobody asked Jesus to die on a cross for you either. But he did it. Don't you realize why?
Oh, I bled. I bled for everybody. But who bled for me, huh? Nobody ever bled for me.
I'm fixing to call an emergency meeting of the town council and have you thrown out of office over this. And I'll be there with my lawyers.
I've got it all on video. Do you want me to bring it to you?
You think you're done with me? You think you're done with me, huh?
I'm serious. You have got to do something about this.
What's wrong with people?
It's me. Shut up and listen. It's time.